During World War II, Nazi Germany used drugs. Soldiers took a pill called Pervitin to stay awake and less scared in battle. Housewives used it too to get work done and lose weight. But Pervitin was actually methamphetamine. Adolf Hitler used even stronger drugs like Eucodol, which had oxycodone and cocaine. By 1941, a top health minister in Germany worried that the whole country was getting addicted to drugs. Guess the Nazis were ahead of their time with their meth odd to win battles.